now comes, well, possibly the decisive shot of this championship. You could say that any one shot is. If he can get it close and get it down, then he needs only par on the final hole for a tie, birdie to win.
But this is a shot of his that he generally plays very well. Of course, the conditions now that he has to play the shot test anyone, so we'll just have to see. Looks
gently
good.
Done.
Looks good. Do you believe it? Do you believe
what
it?
What can you say? Tom Watson pitching into the hole for a birdie has taken the lead in the U.S. Open. One more par, and he's finally won it. We said high drama on the shores of Carmel Bay, and that's what it's turned out to be.
Well, the crowd.
Now the roar from the crowd at 18 as it's posted on the board. Nicklaus watching. Nicklaus watching our coverage on a monitor. Now knows that he can't do a thing. A man like Jack Nicklaus doesn't like to stand there helpless. Tom Watson almost disbelieving.